Hi, how are you?
I'm Beck.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Ugh, the pepperoni is still bothering me. Taking a long time. Maybe if I stop. Nope, still taking a long time. There we go. What was that creature? Oh, a kitty. I kind of forgot what happened last time. A lot went down. Oh. I upgraded all my stuff. Yeah, tons more guys.
The weasel.
Do it. Where? There.
Je suis du thé. Très rouillé.
What did I update that? Thing? Okay.
Where is that damn girl?
This guy.
You, Neb, are young, and your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the pigeon tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Stuart. I will see what I can do.
The pigeon tower. Just where? Over here?
The pigeons are in Arrakis. What has upset them?
A snake! Oh, or a weasel. Weasels are tiny though, aren't they? Oh, oops. What is that? What happened here?
Still fresh.
A scuffle happened.
The railing broke, but someone went over it.
Can I get inside?
The railing broke, but someone went over it.
But who? Nice. Yeah, that's a lot of blood. Not in here, is it? Hi, kitty. This kitty won't leave me alone. I don't see blood anywhere else. Must be something up there. Get it. Well, it must be in the investigation area. But what?
Lot of blood. Where's the body?
Senyu, can you help? How do I get inside? To do. This just ain't my night. Well,
such a mess.
The chair is pointing that way.
Blood. Still fresh.
Just supposed to be looking for a body around here. Aha.
I cannot leave you here. I will take you back to Pelias for the proper rites.
I just wasn't looking around.
If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts. The faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
Oh. Running the wrong way.
By the gods. Ruya. What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our master of arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
Mm. Poor, poor girl.
Suspicious.
May you walk in the field of reeds.
Dimnos, I'm looking for Ruia.
Why?
Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her.
Oh, hi.
Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Elias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruia. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try!
Make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
I need to download that one. Ah! Damn it. Alright. Gotta remember.
Letter he mentioned.
Good, better. Well, kinda. The guy had some bad pepperoni, it's been upsetting my stomach, but not that bad. I stopped eating. Went for a different snack instead. And also, I was playing Final Fantasy, but it was just driving me insane because like an hour went by and like I got nowhere because I was just trying to grind through all these enemies. So I decided I'm going to grind to where I need to be for hours off stream, and then when I actually have to do stuff, I'll play it on stream. Because it was just boring the crap out of me.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruia out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl, with a good heart.
That weasel.
Alright, now what? What's next? There's one, level 14.
Come, Ignite.
There you are.
Let's go.
Heresy is a shit. Shit.
But yeah, if I can just get through these first Final Fantasies, I can go back to the better Final Fantasies. I can't wait to play 10 soon. That's the next good one.
You will just make the hippos excited. Or call the bandits back.
What happened here?
Is that him?
Jeez.
No. That's it. I've come up with a
new recipe. You look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
It's hippo hunting time.
The dead.
Who's going hippo hunting? We going hippo hunting. Oh, already dead? Jeez. So I'm just retrieving the bodies, right?
Come up with a new recipe.
What? I can't wait for you to play episode Ignis, so we can talk about it. Where? Sorry. Trying to attack nobody. These poor people, everywhere I go. There's some injustice.
No, not Nagato. No, not him.
All right, there's two more.
I am no match for both of these.
I didn't do anything. Two of them. Oh no. Run! Run. Remember, they can't climb. Aha! Take one to the dome. No? Okay. Fighting two of them. Screw that. Alright. So last time I was here, I upgraded all my equipment. A significant amount across the board. So I should be able to take out more missions. Well, at the very least, then should be easier. Uh-oh, they're fighting. Alley-oop. Love this bow. There we go. And we got a bunch of loot. Uh-oh. Someone after us. The other hippo. Just chilling, man. Just chilling. Oh, there's more rogue hippos down the way. Hey, Nip. Watch where you're going. Oh, did I have to? I need to stop doing that. Same with you?
Is this Maketra?
Not this. This is my wife's brother's son. He was a fool. A brave fool, but a fool.
My poor Maketra! He's gone!
The last one, I think.
And Maketra not among them.
What will I do now?
Thank you, Neb. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this Maketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems.
Oh, hey, Lemon Lime Pickle. How are you doing?
I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you.
Revenge? Okay. Wait, that's not my horse. Hey, no, where'd you go? Oh, it's over there. How's it going? It's going alright. I was playing Final Fantasy 1, but it's just so long and tedious that you have to grind so much to get anywhere. It was boring to do it on stream, so I've decided I'm going to play, well, train and grind to the game, and then when story happens, I'll actually stream. So I was just getting bored and frustrated, so I'm like, I'm going to go play Assassin's Creed. At least I know I will have fun, because this is an amazing game. All these guys, or what? Oh. Doing very well. Thought I'd stop by to see how your stream's going. Well, thank you. Thanks for stopping by. I'm trying to make my way through all the Final Fantasies, it's just, it's taken forever, so. In the meantime, I'm breaking it up by playing other games like Assassin's Creed here. Oh, it's this place. Where I regularly get my arrows from. Assassin's Creed is always great to play. Can't wait to get Origins. Sherry says I'm not allowed to buy it unless I have completed Syndicate. Really? See, I skipped over a few. I skipped over Syndicate and Black Flag and Unity. I'll just look for now. Spent New York in the hospital because my migraine, which I had for 5 days, doesn't respond to the meds anymore. They pumped me out with pain meds, which helped yesterday, but now it's coming back. Aww. I didn't know you were in the hospital. I had to see a specialist in 4 hours. Gotta survive until then. Oh, okay. Well, I wish you the best. I hope you get better. Hope the specialist can do something specific for you. Alright, I think that's all the guys there are. Yeah, I'm doing therapy for it. Oh, okay, well, that's good. Yeah, migraines suck. Especially if you suffer from all the time, that's not good. I wish you all the best. Syndicate is really good. I'm really enjoying it. Black Flag is just the ceiling from 3 made into the whole game. Right. I wasn't the biggest fan, but I know people love it. Yeah, I bought it, but I never played it. I played all of them up until 3 and was really into them, and then I kind of lost the interest. But then I heard and saw how great this was, and my interest came back. Oh wait, there's tons of guys still. Right, yeah.
Kill them all.
Start with you. Yeah, it's fair enough. Come here, guy. Oh, I guess not.
What, we missed him too? Mark him.
Come on. Come here. Why the why? What are you doing? Fine, you know what? Here we go.
I hate drawing gods in peace.
Ooh, oh, I thought I missed.
Get an equal share of the spoils, and we promised a spot on the next trade.
Okay, I only loot one area. I saw nothing.
Stop, damn it, you're... I see you. You must die. I'll hear you soon.
Nope. Denied. I'm getting better with my bow skills. Oh, I hate that the loot button's the same as the carry button. Is that everybody? Ooh, a dual sword. There's one guy way over there.
Can you free me?
Let me get you out of there.
What time is it for you? It is 5:30 in the morning. I am a night owl, early morning, late night streamer. Morning.
Won't you please let me
daytime
go?
Has never been for me.
Less hurry. These bandits breed like rats.
I'm eastern coast of the United States. Oh, I gotta follow him all the way. Oh, that's pretty early. Yeah, it's always been late time for me, because I always wake up in like the afternoon and then I stay up until late at night and just sleep all through morning and alright.
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You
Fat
move
Homer.
Like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
I'm on console. I guess I could have done this on PC, but I just like the feeling of a controller in my hands.
Get out of the way!
You know, I wasn't sure like how, you know, great of a game this would be, you know. Well, I mean, on my computer, because like if I have a graphics up all the way and while I'm streaming on the computer, tends to crash like when I play Overwatch. I can just get over there to the wall. To the dome. Oh, that didn't do it. There we go. Oh, I gotta sit up straight. I play on console at the moment. I can't wait to have enough money to build a PC, and a PC that would be good enough to stream from. Oh, you're welcome, lady. Yeah, I wanted to build my own PC, but I didn't know how, so I'm like, I'll just buy an already built really good one. But eventually I'm going to upgrade to, like, a way better one. Like, this was like a $800 PC, I think. I don't remember. Gosh, it's been almost 2 years ago. I started streaming April 2016. Uh-oh. Enemies? Who's who? Should I be killing both of you? How about that? Oh, hi. Whoa! Ah, totally missed. Okay. I'll fight you. Get away, lady. But I have several friends who have done it before, and they said they would help me. Oh, nice. I started streaming May this year. Nice. Ugh. What? I'm always picking them up. Take this. Okay, my man. Let me speak to you.
Miketra,
what games do you usually play? Done.
You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you.
I'm all about RPGs, action, and adventure.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Oh no!
The gods protected us.
Amazing.
Uh-oh. Miketra has been returned to us. Did you see him drive away the bandits? Miketra is alive! And he killed Fat Homer! The gods love us!
I don't even want to try to take him on. All right, what's next? Wild Ride? Blue Hooligans? Thick Skin? Fair Trade? Abuse of Power? So I got the lowest ones. These ones were 12. Can I fast travel here? Yes. I play all sorts. Syndicate recently to try to complete it. Final Fantasy 15, nice. Fallout 4, I just bought that. Witcher 3, I should play that. Uncharted's good. Lego games, I heard, are really fun. Anything, really. Completed Horizon Zero Dawn on stream, which was amazing. Ah, I've seen that. I want to play that. That looks awesome. Looked really fun. Uh-oh. Have I done this yet? Maybe later. I'm not down for learning right now. I'm trying to master what I already know. I also need to go back and play, or finish some games. I need to finish Stardew Valley and Metal Gear Solid 5. I need to do more Bioshock. And I will get through Final Fantasy eventually. I've heard of the other games with Cherry, and we love them. Hoping to get 100% Platinum Trophy on them. Horizon was so cool. Ooh. 100% platinum. I don't think I've ever gotten anything platinum. Have I? I don't know. Bioshock is my favorite game ever. Yeah, I was hoping to start playing, you know, if I finish Assassin's Creed, I might start playing that next. I already did Bioshock. Bioshock 1 was the first game I ever streamed. And that's when I went through all my audio and visual issues. Where were we? But eventually I want to go back to and play Bioshock 2 and Bioshock Infinite. I loved Infinite so much. That was a beautiful game. Where's the road? Okay. Big nut! There you are. Let's go, my boy. Yeah, Bioshock is amazing, though. Like, nothing has atmosphere like that does. Theme you've never seen before, an underwater city.
Bye. I did not expect to see you here.
It's one of those games when I saw the trailer for it, the very first one, I'm just like, I have to play that immediately.
Quite the estate.
I think it was the second game I ever bought for the PS3.
Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridas well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nigeas, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus, son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Bayek. Nigeas, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Bayek. Ah, fine.
Bayek.
The Siwa have a great course for racing.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
Didn't I just say I didn't want to race, and here we go. Gonna race. Yeah, dude. Whoa, this goes.
When was the last time you raced Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins! Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races, something Claridas hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill.
Sorry, I've gone silent. I try to focus. You have a life. It's just dawned on me. I can talk when I'm fighting, but...
You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we could win in the Hippodrome. You are a natural.
Ugh, tight corners or something. Jeez.
What's going on? Something's wrong.
Yeah, I heard something about 2K aren't really down with people streaming their stuff. You?
Nigias! Whore thieves! Here! The balls on them! She's my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, father.
Oh, and who's Cherry? Should I know this person?
Hurry, men!
Do I know this person?
Brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
Huh? Quick, like a quadriga!
Ignant, what are you doing?
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raised.
What horse? I'm taking my own horse.
For Saganaki!
Should I have grabbed some other horse? Oh, sorry. Has Cherry never played any of them? It's so funny whenever they take just everyone out. It's like, they don't care. No one cares. I wonder if that was what it was like back then. Everyone just ran over people. Didn't care.
We must be getting close.
For Icarus. For Prasina Green. Mm-hmm. For the Green!
Move out of the road!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
The Magi.
Scum who are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they write war.
Uh-oh.
What? Cover my head!
Oops. Maybe a spear would do me better. Who's shooting?
Die, idiot.
That'll do. Oh, you can loot from the horse? That's badass. What? Where? Who? What? Pissed off a gator. What happened to my crew? Oh, hi. Come here. Fine, screw you. Whatever, don't care. Where am I going? Oh, hi.
Cover my escape!
Hey, who are you?
You see nothing. I'm gonna head off. Will you be in Nancy's channel later?
Yep,
most likely. That's the great thing, because usually when I'm done streaming, she's just came on for a while. So my late at night, early morning works for me and her Australian time. But thanks for stopping by, Lemon Line Pickle. I'll see you there then. Bye. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Stay shiny. How many dudes are there? Oh. Can't always be sure. Uh-oh, just going down. Can't get a shot. Fine. Can't see. Ah, damn it. Ah. Oh. Jeez. That was awesome. Warrior bow. Hell yeah. Loot. Another dual sword. Who's still fighting? Oh, I'm supposed to retrieve the horse, okay. And that. Still things to see around here. Aha! I love seeing this. You're free! Don't attack me! How dare you! Help you. All right, I think that's it. Go.
Whoa.
Well, I can't go out there in the water, so. Looking at a map might help. Oh, I gotta go all the way around. Just ran over a gator, you know. There we go. I'm gonna grab my chips and sauce. Leftover food from New Year's. Oh, I forgot to ask everyone how their New Year's was. New Year's Eve will forever be spent with my little sister. But she loves throwing her little New Year's Eve party. Ever since she was a little girl. Usually we have my older sister and her family with us, but they're in Disney World. They were at the Kennedy Space Center yesterday. NASA.
By Serapis, you did it! I cannot believe it! I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again!
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them! We'll have to beat the blues in the races.
Hello, Curtis.
Teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barrett.
I will do my best.
I will do my best.
Oh. We got a new horse. He's pretty fast. Ignite would be jealous.
Whoa.
Alright, now what? Is that it? Just loot. Where's the scroll? It's not just floating in midair. Like the indicator says. Ow. Over here? That don't make sense. Gotta be somewhere nearby. And I doubt they'd put the marker way over there just for it to be right here. Oh. About to give up. That's what tonight's theme is, giving up. Oh well, I don't care. Fine, let's go racing.
Race.
Oh, sorry. Okay. So I don't know if this will come up in the story, where I should know it now. Next. Okay. Ooh. Ah. Going well. Okay. I don't want to do this. Let's go do assassinations. Can't wait to do. I need to do some other game on a different day. I should go back to Final Fantasy 15 and play Comrades. And do that Pity Ass dungeon again. And kill that Yojimbo looking dude at level 115. Or 105 or whatever. I also want to play Stardew Valley again. Watching Liam solo play it made me miss it. He's a cool guy. Yeah, this takes forever.
Next beer.
Go. Of course, another atrocity.
Nebet, what grief has swallowed you?
We came to pay our respects to Icarus, to make an offering for him, to ride victoriously in the next life. But...
Gently now. I'm listening.
Blue ruffians came at us. They jeered at our sorrow. And when my Hallyu spat in their faces, they struck him down. They killed him. Then stole a bust of Icarus and ran. Now, my younger son, Icarus, has gone off towards the shore, chasing after those blue demons. I fear he'll join his brother. We came to mourn our hero, and now my family is destroyed. Please, Magi, save my last son. Don't let his life end today.
Go back to your home. Try to rest. I will find him and bring him back to you.
Post haste. Let's go. This one matters. What a horrible thing to do. Well, all these are atrocities, I mean. It's not like, oh, someone stole my bag. It's someone killed my brother and stole my bag. It's like that crazy.
Clear the way!
I hate these assholes.
Whoa.
Blue freaks. I want to try the thing where I can throw a sleep dart in the fire. I'm going to try that. Nemuria. Hope this works.
I must be careful now.
Hey now. Aw, man. Didn't work. Oh well. Play that way. Tried to be sneaky, but it didn't work. We just see it in action anyway. Yeah. Oh, it even affects me. Shit. You get the silent treatment. Hey, you're alive.
I'm here to get you back to your mother.
Quiet, they're all dead.
Time to go home.
Wait, Medzai. These sagging cocks stole a bust of Icarus that my mother had prepared for the great Tsariotir's memorial. They threw it in the river to defile it and bring a curse upon the Prasina Green Racers. We need it.
Let me get you to your mother first.
No. You must retrieve it before it is lost for good. Or else my mother will never recover from her despair.
It's true.
I can make it home, but I am too weak to find the bust. Please, find the bust of my namesake and bring it back to my mother.
As I must.
What's your thing, Chicken Wang? Got it.
Even in death, you ignite their passion, Icarus. Let's get you where you belong.
Was Icarus a real dude? Or is he the god that died? Because that's what happened, right? Icarus had his father. Well, his father built him, made him some wings out of glue and feathers. And the Icarus flew way too close to the sun, and the wings melted, and he died. What a colorful bunch we have here. Oh, there you are.
Saved is the king.
Sorry. I'm always running into people.
Quiet.
Metai, you saved my son. 1,000 thanks and more I owe you.
The bust of Icarus. Now Prasina has a chance in the upcoming games.
You are truly a blessing sent from the gods. We will make an offering to Icarus and the Prasina Green in your name.
There is no need for that. But if you must, make the offering for my son. I would have loved to have shown him the spectacle of the Hippodrome.
We will. Come, mother. We have to prepare to deal with my brother's funeral.
Yes, of course. At least he's glad that the bust of Icarus was restored.
Ivi Odin, Oran Vulimi Dimichaneste.
Ah, sorry. My eyes, I think I'm getting tired. Go do these ones. I gotta stretch. Ugh. I need to exercise more. I should buy an elliptical. Or go back and get my membership. To the gym. Let's go do this. Shinies. I dare you to, Ahawa. You're such a baby, this is the ultimate dare. I dare you to steal the coin pouch of a bandit from the hungry great ones and bring it back here. Baby. What am I doing on stuff anyway? Probably upgrade some of the stuff. How much money do I have? That's not bad. Do this one. Wait, I forgot I have bombs now. Ooh. Now, I think I like the sword that I got. It has all those abilities on it. Bleeding on hit, critical hit damage, and poison on hit. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. Yeah, that's the best bow for that. Ooh. There we go. I'll stick with Ignite Fangs. His name's Ignite. Kill! On everything. Oh well. Let's go to the next spot. They're mocking me when they do that. Gotta sneeze. Okay. Hi there, Senyu. Gotcha! I didn't even mean to. It's just opportune. Way to go, Senyu! Senyu always knows what's up. Sorry, didn't mean to. I'm gonna save my arrows. What's that music? Womp, 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 womp. Restricted area. Oh yeah, I forget we're supposed to destroy those statues.
Whoa.
Boop, 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 boop. Ooh, stuff. Shinies. My love, I think your father outdid himself this time. I told you the man had it out for me. This guard post had me stationed and possibly dangerous. It's probably not wise to light a fire in these bandit-infested lands. But it's either that or I'm getting eaten alive by hyenas. My dear Behenu, please try to make him come to his senses and let me come home. Poor guy.
Sweet.
Keep pressing the wrong thing. But I did that already.
Best not to draw attention here.
But I want all the animal skin. Oops.
Joined you there. Got you now. Unscat the blaze!
No one else heard that. Certainly not. There you go. Anyone else? Ba-ba. They do that. Come back. I want your skin. That's a strange thing to say. Well, he's gone. Fuck him. Let's take the others. What? Oh. Stuff? Things? No? Okay. Yeah, I already been here. That's why. Would you not? Who else? No one? Okay. I want all that hard skin. I can't stop collecting stuff and upgrading all the time now. Oh, hi. That's all there was for me. Hello. Oh, they're there. You ain't running anywhere, fat ass. He thought he was taking off. Nope. 999. Now I just need wood. And some copper. Where do I get wood? Some kitties over here. Let's go get them. Sapri Presnum. No, I'm busy. I like upgrading stuff all the time. Get better, stronger, faster. What is it? Forgetting attacks twice. Okay, got a bunch of skin and pelters. Ooh, I can upgrade this. And I shall. Still have enough for this then. Alright, I need wood. That's what she said. That's always in town. There's copper. Along this road. Let's hope my one arrow can make it. Nope, I don't have it. Oh, knockout darts. Knock them all out. Sap menum.
I will deal with this dog.
Trying to lose me?
He rose up. That was funny. There we go. Bronze. Keep calling it copper. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I should have done that. Oh well. I needed it. Wood. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do these missions. Gotcha. Since we're here. Oh, and a blacksmith. How convenient.
Come for the haggle, neighbor? Did you ever see work as fine as Onerisus?
I wish I could afford one of his weapons. Did you ever see the Serpent of Serapis? A spear light as a feather, and sharper than Sobek's tooth.
With such a spear, I could be a champion in the amphitheater.
Shame about what happened to it.
Long reach, average power. I like it though. It says it's rare. Let's equip the good stuff. Let's upgrade this one.
My friend. Come to trade then.
We're short some.
Take
it. You're supposed to sell all these? I'm gonna.
All right.
I don't see any other reason you need them.
I'll take it.
Oops.
All right.
that's more than enough. Make that bow even stronger. But you're due for an upgrade.
2,250.
Well, I'm not gonna have enough for it now, but maybe next time.
Farewell and
ooh, what is this?
How can I help you?
Okay.
Ah,
what?
The serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale.
Is that the?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, name of my spear?
It was a true masterpiece. The shaft. Wrapped with water-hardened leather, the blade hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus's captains when I lived in Sais, but Cepheto's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Cepheto?
Yes, Cepheto the Firebrand, who governs Sais with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Cepheto's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.
An awesome spear? Okay. But I thought that was the name of my spear. Oh, Pilum, okay. Oh jeez, all the way that way? Way out there. I guess we fast traveled here. And we can get wood on the way. Oh, my muscles. Ugh, ache. I'm gonna stretch. I need exercise. Really bad. You know, when it's winter here in Michigan, the snow's deep. It's like negative 70 degrees outside. You don't want to go anywhere. I want to turn my basement into a home gym. It's just full of junk I need to get rid of. Wood nearby? Yeah. Oh, now he's going that way.
Okay.
Mine. Lots more still. Over yonder. Ba-ba-boo.
Move out of the road!
Move out of the road! You move. I think it's a ship that's moving fast. I'm not gonna catch it. Oh no. You idiot. I think I've chased down the same boat like 100 times. Well, twice. Slowly but surely. You can do it, Bayek.
I should not be seen in this area.
That guy's just mocking me. Oh, hey. Ah, damn it. Let's try out our new bow. Not bad. Knocked his shield back.
What's wrong with you?
Hey. You saw nothing. the moon. What are you doing, Bayek? All right. How are we looking? Yeah. So much stronger. Increased range damage. Yes, we want that next. Need lots of bronze. Lots of it. Where's that material? Some shiny diamond. I'm sure once they get higher levels, it's like rare items appear. Sorry, fine. Camels. I have a camel. I just haven't used them. Camel's name shall be Bumbus. This should be Bumbus. Bumbus was my horse in Stardew Valley. Nah, this is Ignat. Because he's stupid. Keeps running people down. It's morning. Good morning. How are you? Fuck you. Hello, Ducky, or Charon, or whatever you are. Why is there always some random dude trying to crash into me? I think they make that so you can easily steal their boat and not be stranded out here forever. Need a haircut. Dude, back off.
This area is off limits.
I'll kill you, Magi, and take your weapons as a trophy.
Who? Doing too well. Wrong button.
Any trace?
should have done this in the first place.
Rabbit idiots. Can't tell when they will turn and bite you.
What?
Hey, hold on.
Why does he keep doing that? There we go. What the fuck? There we go. Jeez. I think it was because I was standing on the rope.
The spear is magnificent. Clearly the work of that master from Sao Village. The Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.
Ooh. They wasted money on that last spear. Well, not really. Critical hit rate and critical hit damage. Well, maybe if I upgrade it to 16, probably be better. Bronze out here. Over yonder. That was cool. All right, I was gonna say someone can come hit me with their boat now.
Forgive me.
Ah, okay, so you can quickly change. Sweet. I need lots and lots of bronze. Why are there always pots in the water? What? He moves right when Uh-oh. Fine, here I come. Take out your weapon. Not that one.
In the water, swimming.
Yeah.
Mm.
Where's your copper, dude? Is that it? It is. All right. Now where's the other one? There was another one nearby. You. Gotta be careful, we're out of arrows. Well, we have two left. All of a sudden. Oh, it's one of these I can jump on the back. Shoot through the canvas? Probably not.
Hey,
it's going to kill you.
Idiot, game on you.
Oops. Are getting. I think I got up early today. I don't remember, but I'm getting tired, so I might be cutting it off here soon. My eyes can't take it. Right. I'll do one more mission. Oh, I need more leather. Soft leather. What? I didn't do that. Hey, buddy.
The gods love a generous soul.
There we go. Oops, right there. Next is you. But in the meantime, let's do a mission. Get out of here. We can do this one. It's right over yonder. Oops. I didn't do anything. That's a big old gator. After a while, crocodile. Set minimum. I like this area where all of my hunting gets done. Probably better to walk from here. My target moving?
Whoa.
Careful you don't overfill the jars.
You have to wait at night? Ooh.
Where is this?
Give me another potion.
What is this?
To Yamu for the segment ceremony.
Debts?
Get them sealed up
I
and on the cart.
I tasted some from a merchant last time
Give
I was in Alexandria.
Give me another potion updates.
Best I have ever had. Macedonian debt?
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkened Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead.
Sanya's like, oh, you're gonna rest? Okay. Oh, no. What? Oh. I want to upgrade that new spear, see if it's better than my current one.
There are many terrible stories about the scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat.
What a dick.
But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
Jose, where can I move? Ooh.
The investigations of Haku's agents. Concerns of the people. Sais is no different than Siwa.
Okay. I forgot you could do that. Oh, I forgot we met Cleopatra last time. She was smoking.
The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka.
Tahaka.
That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Oh, I'm getting so tired, jeez.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No, he left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Bayek's a good guy. Blacksmith nearby? Yeah.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes.
You there!
Come to trade then.
But is it better than my current spear? It's better. Just by a little bit. By 1 point. But that critical hit rate, man. I gotta try it.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth, but I am going to pack my things and travel to the top.
Where did you hear that?
And why do you want to work here?
Master Guard,
even as far as what they say about the brewery of
Sarah, I upgrade my horse in any way.
That Master Harkuf has crafted. Who did it?
Yes, his father built it.
No one knows.
And he keeps it successful.
Maybe the scarab.
Everyone speaks so highly of him.
He is a great man. If anything were to happen to him, many in this area would suffer.
Hey, Net. There you are. That was a weird hop. Oh, this place again? That's probably what's early in the story. Is that it? Just four men?
Clear the way!
Clear the way!
What manner of fool are you?
What manner of fool am I?
You there! Stop! Ouch. Yes, this spear is awesome. I should be cautious around here.
Why? There's no one here. I already looted this place earlier.
What happened to the beggar?
The mute?
Marcos and Tycon bitch.
Bring him down!
I want my pelts. Oh. Hey, leave the horse alone. Enough of that.
Koopa, I will get you out.
I think you will survive. Oops. I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies.
Cool, cool.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes.
Hustlers, entrepreneurs, wanderers, seek not your solace here, but let your feet carry you to fabled Letopolis. Letopolis is a dream given form, a new home for you, built by your...
Grandfather, are you all right?
Don't I have that same toy?
Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawa? You must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother, grandfather is hurt. Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father, what have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawa.
It's all the way over there, but I'm getting tired, so I think I'm gonna call it off here. Alright. Well, that was fun. Final Fantasy, I'm gonna have to grind on my own to see if I can make it tolerable to stream next time. But yeah. Maybe I'll have more energy next time too. I might switch up other games as well. Alright. I'm gonna head out. Hi, Annalena, if you're still there somewhere.
That's it. I've come up with a new recipe.
I'm gonna switch over to Nancy Pants. Stay shiny, y'all. Bye-bye.